Kidney failure, I got cancer, I'm just dying. I'm only 65 years old.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
I'm Alex.
Hi, Alex. Virginia.
Sorry I took so long to get back.
No, actually, it'd be a blessing that you did it, if you did it at all.
Yeah. Once they put me on the news, I was flooded with emails.
Yeah.
So I've got a running list of stuff I'm trying to get done for people, so.
Yeah.
So you want me to go ahead and take care of it?
That would be so awesome. My husband's got kidney failure, and he hasn't been able to barely get out of bed for, like, since January. Yeah.
Oh, As I was working on the yard, a lady from across the street was waving at me. So I waved back, and then she signaled for me to come over there. So I went over there, and she asked me if I could help her get this cat out of a tree. So the cat was up in the tree, stuck, and it was whining. So I went, grabbed my ladder, climbed up, and was able to rescue the cat. All right, back to work.
Thank you.
little thing for you. It's a collector's item.
You don't have to give me nothing, man.
Dude, you know what? Yes, sir. You know, sir? Bless you. All I gotta say is bless you.
I appreciate it.
You're one of those few people out here. But out here south, yeah, you know.
Playing basketball?
Yeah, I played it, yeah. You played that one.
Awesome.
Oh, that's a collector's item.
I'll
put it on the porch for
okay.
you.
Okay.
Yeah. You're doing a great job. You're a great service. My yard looks good, by the way.
Yeah.